I'm starting this quest, so if you're not here, report to me.
Boron TP.
Hide behind the sentries.
Shut up, stop talking.
How many sentries can you have? Three? Four?
What?
How many sentries?
You motherfucker!
I can have up to five. Well, four in this current spec.
Go on. Go on. Jesus.
Fucking fat cat.
Fuck, you guys were at level 22?
19, yeah.
Well, it's a level 22 game. I've already killed the hero of the next level, so... You guys can pour to me at some point. There's a cat sitting in front of my monitor. I can't see shit.
How'd you get your horsey?
It's speed charge, or steed charge. It's one of your skills.
Oh, there's a goblin here too. Look at this. You want goblin number two?
Boom! Dude, that goblin actually dropped something useful. Born's Defiance? That's pretty cool. That's the first time I've ever gotten any, like, legendary slash green set, like, anything worth a damn from a fucking goblin.
Yeah, they don't drop as much as you would like.
Yeah, I feel like they should, man. I think they should be, I feel like they should be rarer and drop.
Rare.
Yeah, and drop fucking legends.
That was a comment they made on the forums.
It just aggravates me when they, like, just drop fucking nothing. I don't get why I would spend my time killing it.
I don't know.
For the chance, you know, but the chance...
Yeah, they drop, like, two gems.
Fucking hell. I just leveled four times? What?
Yeah, it's ridiculous how fast this is going.
Why aren't you ported to me yet?
User left your channel.
God.
What? Oh, that fucking quill bitch.
Oh, there's a pool here. If you guys want to hit that, let's wait for the other guy.
You can hit it, I'm here.
Okay.
Holy shit, I actually tried attacking him? That's retarded.
Probably not a good idea. I should just stay behind me. Resplendent chest. Cool.
User dick.
Seems unwise. This will be a good battle. I lie.
Birdie. Died. What did he get me?
Alright. To the... Let's get a cat, our cache and go to active.
What the fuck?
What did I just die again for?
I don't know. There's
I got a legendary.
Fucking hallway.
We're all dead in here.
You died?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll come back. Oh, I can't go there. That's not... I just took my town portal and that took me to the Chamber of Suffering.
We're good, we'll just come to you. Where are you?
Oh, I was coming to you now. More than words can say.
Be One guy just wiped us.
There you go.
Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you...
Yeah, you guys got destroyed by that one dude.
Love always.
I should be doing the doubles, shouldn't I? Whatever, report to me.
Yes!
I dropped some legendaries, but now I think about it, you probably couldn't have picked them up.
Why not?
Because it was in my cache.
Oh.
Hide in the corner.
Have you got that one yet, Innovate? Falling Sword.
Oh, I got another legendary. You really shouldn't run into that.
User joined your channel.
Who that is?
Hello.
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 Yes.
Yeah, and did you get Falling Sword yet?
What's that one?
Where's the cool reflection here?
Fucking Jesus! I didn't even see them.
You can't walk into that stuff.
Yeah, Falling Sword teleports you to wherever your mouse is.
Wow, that's nice.
You guys in the other stream?
Yep.
No, I saw this guy, he's super lucky, he's like Paragon 100, and he's like sporting Fate of the Fell, Akarat's Champion, and stuff like Archons, and stuff like that. I have to be honest, I'm jealous.
Not ready yet.
Did something happen?
Yeah, we're just getting owned in this game right now.
Yeah, why don't you just stay next to my... Just stand on my sentries. Like, I drop sentries every once in a while. Just stand on my sentries. Like, it's not difficult. Just stand on my sentries.
You guys everywhere.
What?
We're doing T6, yeah.
Yeah, he's leveling us. All I see are leveling. Like,
I know, just everyone exploding. Wait, Adequate, how are you a lower level than us now?
He hasn't been staying with us. He's been dying.
Oh, somebody died. Hold on, I gotcha.
Wow.
Oh. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. I died.
No, I mean, every time I get a flail, I'm like, yes, and... Well...
I don't even know what the fuck I was gonna say.
Is it advisable to start farming for Fate of the Fell in normals?
Oh my god.
If you can, pour to me.
Fate of the Fell? What the fuck is Fate of the Fell?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
It's a Crusader 200 flail.
A flail?
Which makes, makes your Heaven's Fury, I think. Shoot 3 projectiles instead of 1.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's basically what makes shotgun Crusaders work.
don't even think I know what a shotgun crusader is.
They pop out of these caves.
Well, I can't kill those when they come out of the caves. Hold on, I'll come back and see.
You can't.
Is this game gonna get like crazy fucking hard when we all hit level 60?
Yeah, like, well, 70.
I mean, yeah, sorry. Will everything get like scaled to
like 70? Yeah, hard level?
Yes. Alright, come, nice. Come here. Come to me. Like, I found the shrine. Do the shrine. It'll be all good.
I'm excited. Oh shit, they've spawned far away.
Hide
from
in the
me.
Back, hide in the back, and hide on the shrine. Get on the shrine.
Oh god. God! Oh god!
Everything's dying in a half a second, so I don't know why you guys are so worried.
Because one wasn't. It was staying alive forever.
I love it.
This is awesome.
I'm just circling 42, right here.
Boom! 43, boom!
Oh, oh no!
What, you died?
Died. Yeah.
Wow.
Missed all that XP.
The shittiest stuff from that fucking shrine. Or one in the chest. Ah, help me! Oh god! Oh shit. Fuck you!
I'm injured!
Probably just quicker to die at this point, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really good at dying.
It's an acquired skill.
You knew I was porting out, why didn't you just port out with me?
We tried.
My bag is full.
Bastards are everywhere.
Yes!
Oh, there's something green right there. What
is
it?
Oh my.
What is it?
What's happening? You guys are dead still?
Yeah. But what is it? Oh, it's a plant. Son of a bitch.
Oh my god. I ran right into him. Don't go that way.
Oh! Watch this. You ready? Ah! No, no, it didn't do it! It didn't do it! It didn't do it!
Oh, I'm ready for that.
I totally saw it.
God damn it. Oh, you know why it didn't do it? I fucking pushed enter and it was typing something to Boron. God damn it. I was typing this to you, Boron.
Well, you should not.
Oh my god.
That was not the greatest idea ever.
I'm missing so much XP right now. I've died like 12 times in a row.
I'm like a ninja.
Where the hell is this Adria?
Patience. Oh!
Someone's playing a crusader.
We're all playing a crusader, I think.
Crusaders are fun.
I found it.
Are you playing StarCraft right now or something?
Oh my god. Dude.
Oh.
Everybody except
Diablo.
We're all dead.
Can you not accept?
The fuck?
Pippin said no?
I didn't mean to.
Alright, I'm gonna cancel it then. Everybody pour to me. I got a bunch of things up.
Revive.
I canceled it.
In town. Alright.
Hey, what's going on?
We're doing a quest thingy.
I said I canceled it, and somebody else joined it.
I'm by myself in here.
Good luck, sir. I believe
in
you.
I said I canceled it. That means cancel it. Don't go in. All right, everybody. Lied.
I don't know how.
Did you kill it in a bay? You should have killed it by now, I think.
It's over.
Everybody except. Adequate. Why aren't you coming?
Do I push cancel?
Adequate.
Hit cancel.
I hit cancel on accident.
Hit cancel. Everybody hit cancel.
Alright, let's go. want to do it, Bowman.
Now you hit accept. Everybody hit accept this time. There you go. Alright, run away from him. Hide in the corner. Let me put my stuff down.
We will choose our own destiny. Diablo sent you the vision. You can only carry so much on
the
side.
I have done what I can to ensure it.
Gotta unload some stuff here.
None of it's gonna be worth shit anyway soon, so. When did you join the clan, Renee? Rainy, I think that is how you say it.
Rainy.
Yeah, when did you join the clan?
Like about a week ago.
Oh, cool. Who do you know?
I met Brendan. I helped him when he just started.
Diablo 3?
Brendan. Diablo Brendan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I remember helping him here, I don't know what to call it. Some part of the quest?
Things are getting harder,
yeah,
I'm not
killing
everything
at
one
shot.
Yeah, so
I kinda help because I like helping people.
Kill?
We're dead. I'm dead. Oh, fuck that.
Staying alive. You're dead.
Skip 3 to 4 months later, I came back to Diablo and... Because I was kind of busy with all my life and stuff, you know.
Who's got time for life? That's fine.
That's why I bought Retro Souls just recently.
Alright, just stay here.
Sorry.
Where are you riding off to in a thing? Wait, who was that? Was that adequate or innovate?
Adequate.
That was me.
I got this!
Riding into the corner.
Let's ride off into the sunset together. Jesus, what the fuck is going on? It's a big bird.
Alright, Act 4.
TP my Boron!
Hold on, I'm gonna get these rift fragments. There. Okay, now you can
feed TP to me. TP my Boron! Oh, that's a big yellow guy.
They disappear and they teleport. I hate those hold that
the crawlers are the half-formed human spawn who hatched before their time. They resemble nothing more than a bloody, ravening mess and possess a voracious appetite for human flesh.
That's a good question. We can't rift right now, can we?
Yeah, we can rift.
I wonder if I have shit for it. Holy shit! I was looking at my
inventory. Bingo for non-70 rifts.
Something about what?
You don't want to do non-70 rifts, so... You can, but you don't want to.
You leave us.
Yeah, I want to... We finished that quest.
Did we?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Moving too fast for me. Your brain is moving at light speed.
Report to me.
Hey Boron, what level are you? Or not level are you? What did you get ranked at?
Ranked? What do you mean?
In StarCraft.
Oh, I haven't been ranked. I haven't played.
Oh really?
Really?
Believe it.
believe it.
Told Borong you should get mastered, but man, you refuse.
Wait, okay, so is it true you can't get masters unless you've played a certain amount of games?
Oh, I don't know.
Look at us riding together. I was watching some
guys... Into the sunset together. Yeah.
I was watching some guy's stream yesterday, and he's got four Grandmaster's accounts, and he just started a new account, and he got gold, and I was like, what the fuck? And he said on the stream, he's gold, he's played like 80 levels, or 80 games, and he still can't get platinum because he hasn't played enough games. I was like, huh. And then he was like, yeah, it's going to take me forever to get Masters on this because...
maybe Grandmaster?
I don't know. I figured it makes sense because like you're not gonna be a grandmaster if you legitimately haven't played a certain amount of games, and they don't want to put like some guy that's just got lucky a couple of times at grandmasters. But I don't know.
Yeah. Maybe you have to play a certain amount of games in that league or something.
Okay. Well, you guys didn't get to see him, but there was one there. I promise. I can't carry anymore. You want to stand right on the shrine, guys. You'll be safest there.
I'm gonna stand right on your shrine.
Yeah. Oh, well, I guess they're shooting fireballs, so I don't think you can do anything about that.
Did you see those three bodies?
We should have all used our speed charge.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, stand right here. I'll try and draw their fire.
Their fire? Do you get it? Because it's fire?
Is it fireballs?
Fire.
My bag is full.
I don't
My
know, have
bag
anything.
Is full.
I just now put boots on.
Noob.
Oh, things aren't dying in one shot anymore. No bueno.
Yeah, I don't even want to play anymore then. This is stupid.
Alright, we're done then.
Yes. Blue guy.
I have sentries.
If I had what's it called right now? Shit, what just killed us, dude? Ooh, a legendary. I see it. I see it on my map.
Got two.
You got two Legans? What is this? Oh, Rain. God fucking damn it. It's a goddamn plan again. I don't want these fucking... Well, I guess plans are probably better than most of the shit that I'm going to be getting at level 55, but...
You're not level 5 anymore. You're level, like, 56.
Oh, 56. Whatever, it's still not gonna be great. Oh! What the fuck did that pig just do to me?
Save the paladin from death.
Does anybody else have a monk?
I'm overburdened.
Yes, I have a monk.
They're fun.
I hear they're fun, but they suck.
What?
They suck.
What?
I don't know if that's true.
They don't level very quickly, that's for sure.
I feel like you guys could be like anything and you guys would be leveling relatively quickly right now.
Oh no, I was talking about like later when you're level 70. You don't have very many AoE attacks that are worth a damn.
Well, they're the best tier six parties all have monks in them. Because they get buffs to everybody else.
Fucking, yeah.
I see.
I have a zero DPS monk that just buffs everybody and pulls everything. And they're sick. Oh, there's a goblin here. I should kill the goblin too. A foe worth
killing. I can't carry anymore.
My first ring.
Plans.
Out of room.
Nothing stops the crusade. Except for maybe dying a couple of times. Did you see me?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Stupid. Stupid floor killed me.
Oh, is that what's killing me? Son of a bitch.
This takes literally not much time at all. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Laser beam to the face.
Quit. Were you trying to res me?
Yeah. How do you drop items again?
User joined your channel.
You just click them and then
throw it on the floor.
Yeah.
What? You click on inventory and then what?
Just drop them. Outside of your inventory.
Click and drag.
Legendary.
What's up, guys?
Who that is? What up, Double?
What up, Pampin?
Got a new guy last night. That's pretty good. Platinum guy.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What's his name?
Monstrosity.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Rush game.
What the hell is this damn in?
Not yet.
Oh god.
Okay, I'm back. I think it's the flu season.
Oh, I heard the season. So I have a
the higher the level, the more you guys are gonna die.
Yeah.
Are you high like 90% of the time or all of the time?
Well, I'm always high.
Awesome. Oh, damn it, Boron.
Okay,
I thought drugs were really super illegal in Singapore.
Wait, what?
I thought drugs were super illegal in Singapore.
Do you think she's from Singapore?
I am from Singapore.
If you think about it, marijuana is illegal in most of the United States, but everyone's always high.
Yeah, but like...
Well, they can be high from anything, actually.
What?
From mathematical equations to like
wow.
Things and stuff, and like yeah.
I wish I had that.
Trigonometry.
Not yet.
But Garrison's the best.
Must be nice. Oh god.
Yes, my child.
Oh,
I can almost do a torment rift wrong.
Summon what?
W play.
Grenade. God damn it. Who fucking was that? Of course. I got the shadow clone of Barong.
I'm gonna get Fate of the Fell. It's so awesome.
What are the clear orbs? What do those heal?
Oh, somebody lived? Innovate lived? Oh, look at that. Oh.
Not anymore.
Why can't I move?
No! 3 graves. Yay!
Did he damage to Bendy yet, Bob?
Yeah, I'm taking damage.
A little.
Barely.
Man.
Dude. Oh, fucking hell. I didn't realize we were still, like, going.
Alright, you guys can all rest. He's dead.
I will kill him. I will kill you.
Keep poking.
Out of room.
Alright, new game. Yeah. Well, let me
You can only carry so much on the crusade.
Oh, we got level 60 stuff. That's awesome. I can actually use this stuff.
I'm returning to town.
I can disenchant this stuff.
Innovate, do you have, like, the tiniest bar before you get to level 63?
Yeah.
I repair all of my items just because I hate that fucking thing up at the top. God damn it, I keep pushing F10 to quit.
One sec, let me sell.
Sell in the next game.
Okay.
My guy just looks like a true asshole.
This is mine.
I got a fucking crown.
Well,
if I click resume game, does that make a new one?
No, it doesn't. You have to wait till everybody leaves. And we're still waiting for somebody to leave.
Oh, me?
Yeah, leave that one.
Innovate your fucking head piece.
Okay. The gayest gear on right now.
Yay, we're going on a crusade!
I was running around with the dagger for like 30 levels.
Oh shit!
Who has a love-hate relationship with Padala?
Who is what?
I love to hate her.
I can't do that.
Padala's really... Oh, she's an ass, cause like... Every time you get something bad, she's like, it could've gone better, I've seen better. You'll find use for that someday.
I've been very unsuccessful with Kadala.
She kind of puts you down every time you get something bad.
I didn't know you played
the
three in
it. I got, dude. Look at that.
A ring of the royal grandeur. I can smell it.
Salvation.
In the next 24 hours.
I'm not gonna tell you that I've been retarded this whole time, but I had King's set this whole time and wasn't wearing it.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, you level so fast, it doesn't matter.
I'm sorry, no.
Yeah, you're getting 1600% anyway, so that, if you had that on, you'd be getting 1615%.
You're gonna die first, Innovate. No! No! Yes!
You don't want to come in here.
Oh, shit!
Can't even move.
I have a feeling that was a massive thing.
You're doing alright.
It was.
Oh, no, shit, there's cold orbs and, yeah. and riddle helmets.
Out of room.
Who wears cloth helmets anyway? My Crusader wears a cloth helmet. It's cool.
God.
I can't carry anymore.
I don't know how you're even able to focus, Boron. Shit everywhere.
It's.
How did I live through that?
Alright, come to me, guys. Or you can stay down there if you don't want to die, I don't know.
Well, I do want to die, so I'll come up there then, I guess.
Okay.
Four! Teleport! Boom!
I like just watching the XP bar.
It's not moving. It's not moving. The XP bar is staying stagnant. It's not even moving at all.
I like trying to drag the little fireballs towards Innovate so he gets full of them.
Dick.
No!
Hey, I'll revive you. Nah!
Fucking fireballs. Ooh, Marquee Emeralds. Yay.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, God.
What the fuck just happened?
Like, he wants us to die.
What the hell? Those fucking shit. Mortars. Innovate, did you just try and shield bump people?
Get him.
You will back the fuck up.
Yeah.
My bag is full.
My bag is full.
I'm good.
Bye, Innovate.
Yes!
Damn it, bro.
Is this the competition to see who lives?
What?
No, it's my competition to try and kill you.
Survival of the fittest, bro.
I can't kill you in StarCraft. What the hell?! I was literally teleporting to you, and this fucking little goblin just attacked me.
There's no goblins in that level.
It was a treasure goblin.
Treasure goblin,
a treasure goblin can kill?
Yep. Mm-hmm. He's got strong teeth.
This isn't the right way. We're going the wrong way.
Holy shit! Your shield's still that? Flying. Oh, damn!
Hey, Borong.
Yeah?
I have a level 67 as well.
It's good to know.
Hint, hint, wink, wink.
You better level him then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You guys are getting hard now.
That's what she said.
I have a level 47 demon hunter.
I took some damage there.
I'm overburdened.
Who just got shot in half by that laser?
I think it was adequate.
Oh my god, this thing is so fucking ugly.
Yes.
I've never had, like, a chance to actually look at the shit that I'm fighting. I just, like, kill them and move on. When they start chasing you and you can't attack them and you just look at their face... It's kind of horrifying.
Oh, that was really close.
Well, that's not the way to go. What am I doing?
Thankfully, I have this sweet shield.
Oh. Can't revive anymore. Ah!
Maybe
I got a
dagger.
Fuck off! There's a legendary right there! Just let me pick it up, you fucking oppressor.
Oh, motherfucker.
What are they? What are they?
I'm sad.
Oh, required level 65. Look at this. Look at this. Ah. Holy shit! There's things down the ramp.
Those are like homie. No, those aren't homie. Those are like the vile shoulders or whatever.
I don't know. I just know those are level 70s.
Do you
want to
do
wrist
after hitting level 70?
Pow! Attack!
Now we're actually gonna have to play a little bit of a waiting game. You can't just run through shit.
While you wait, I'll ID these shoulders.
Here comes an elite group.
Oh, what? What was that?
I spawned
four, 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 four!
But four.
Oh, God,
that's teleport.
Oh.
Fucking damn it.
Lightning.
Teleport is awesome.
Thank you, sir.
Until you get frozen. And then it doesn't really work as well as other stuff.
8% armor, chance to explode.
I'm gonna complete my account set.
Does anybody want this helmet thing? Or not helmet thing, this shoulder thing.
God,
God damn it.
Where'd he go? He left. We're fucked. He's with me right here.
Jimmy.
We're so fucked.
No, no, no!
Not gonna make it, man.
We're not gonna make it! We're not gonna make it!
These enemies now have like a billion life.
Come on, come on! No, no!
I just died.
You can only carry so much.
But it's okay to die.
It's not okay to die.
the one thing I learned from Diablo 3. It's not okay to die. Oh! Fucking Christ.
Ouch, what hit you? That hit me too and did a lot of damage.
It was like a little grenade thingy.
That lightning.
That lightning though.
Oh, wow.
Ah, there's people up here too! Fuck. Okay, so when you're the horse, when you're the steed, it doesn't actually make you invulnerable.
No, it doesn't.
That's retarded, I didn't know that.
You can get away from this though.
Yeah, but when you try and charge into lightning, that's not helpful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ring of the Royal Vineyard. No, hold on.
My bag is full.
Need some toughness here.
I need to find the damn Pirates of the Dam.
Oh, that's a guy. That's a big guy.
Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck me! Ah! I'm just up here reading my books. Oh!
Oh, there's a couple of elites that we bag right here.
He's gonna stay up on my hill.
Found the aspect of lies, but it doesn't smell good. Where's the Pirate of Dan?
Are you invulnerable when you teleport?
I don't know. I haven't tested that yet.
These little things.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Spirit Walk is some form of invincibility skill.
It is.
Is it?
I love standing in plague and someone else is next to me getting melted.
You said Spirit Wall is one worth doing?
Oh, I thought she said Spirit Walk for the witch doctors.
Oh.
Or whatever it's called.
Yeah, it's Spirit Walk.
Oh.
It's invincibility, which is really good.
My god, I'm in the middle jealous. Of a huge army. I'm dead.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh geez, that one was dead too. Fuck, I aggroed way too much shit. BRB.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, where are you?
I went back to town.
Do you guys hit
the need to the cell.
Anyone here plays Minecraft?
Oh god.
No.
We don't
you
need
guys
any, more,
to me if you
any
want.
More of that encouragement.
What'd you say?
You can port to me if you want. I'm about to complete the quest. Completed.
God. Damn. Spikes!
Alright, Killing Diablo is going to be an issue for this high level.
Wants to do something else, then.
I might bring it down to T5.
Okay.
Bring it down to T5, innovate.
Brett.
You know you don't have to leave the game to do that, right, anyway?
No, you don't.
Be good now.
Okay, I'm just going to run through it and get to it. I'm not even trying to kill anything, I'm just going to run to it.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Be ready to hit accept, though. Fuck, I went the wrong way. I hate that. Oh, and I'm fucking walled. Oh my god.
Oh, you guys are gonna laugh. I didn't have chest armor on this entire time. I look like a woman in some robe.
You wanna see my sweet skill I just picked? You ready? Where are you? I'm gonna do it on you. You're over here. You ready? Ah, brothers! I have friends.
Oh. How do you do that one?
It's just one of the runes for the... It's Rise, brothers, for Falling Sword.
Holy, are you here? No. Okay, no.
Blind near you with chains, drag while you ride. Increase the duration while you're riding Warhorse, you recover. The Warhorse engulfs righteous fire. Warhorse deals. No. I like this one. I have a white horse.
No!
Yeah, I do. I do. Is there a blind ability on here somewhere? I feel like there is. I'm just missing it.
What's this hammered in build?
Yeah, I'm only being chased by 16 guys. Don't worry about clicking yes, guys.
Don't worry about what?
Don't worry about clicking yes to the thing I just sent you guys.
Is there a thing that I have to... Oh, hi.
I've only been chased by 15 guys. It's all good.
Ah!
Ah! That's a really good amulet.
Holy shit! He's quick! He's a sprightly little motherfucker.
Why am I exploding right now? He put something on me.
Damn, that always confuses me. Who dies?
This is gonna be difficult to live through.
Holy shit! Why are they all fucking spawn on me?
They like you.
Thanks for the help, guys.
Hi, Benson J.
Oh, come back to this. Come, you're bringing the enemies away from where I'm killing them.
Sorry.
<In the sky.
laughs> I'm live here.
Wait, what level are you? 67? Are you trying to revive me? Oh, you managed to get the.
Dude's pretty survivable, I'm not gonna lie.
Where's that other guy?
No!
Oh god.
What the fuck? How? Why? Are you still alive, Innovate?
Oh yeah.
I'll follow you.
I just run over here.
Oh wait, I think that my steed ability. Oh my god. Well, I figured out why I've been dying. My steed ability. Blind 5 monsters near you, dragging them behind you with chains.
Good call.
I was wondering why they fucking were following me.
Why is that guy so far away now?
Oh, I just teleported right into that.
You shouldn't have done that.
It should be like, there should be a room for it that's, an instantaneous teleport, as opposed to like that slowdown.
You get run all the way over here, and I have to drop all my stuff over here. Oh!
Why, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
He's dead.
I killed him.
Nice.
I did that last.
I threw one hammer.
Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Nice. wonder if we'll actually get any good drops this time.
No.
You don't think? 67?
It'll be 70.
Ugh! A dick muffin.
Yay, yeah.
A muffin made of complete dicks.
Out of room.
Almost 69.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
I'm like halfway through 68.
Fuck that. I can grab my witch doctor when I level.
Alright, well, good luck getting to 70, guys.
Kind
of a leaving us.
But you got to, you got like 90% of the way. Is that not good enough?
Good enough, hon.
I don't want to sell anything because I don't want to have to look at it yet.
I guess we can do Act 3.
Yeah. So I guess this is a question I don't know the answer to. If you open your Herodric cache, the only person that can pick that shit up is me, right?
The only person that can pick it up is you.
Yeah, sweet.
Oh god. I don't wanna, the barracks quests are terrible. I don't wanna do this level. We can make a new game, I guess, but I don't wanna do this level.
I'm returning to town.
Leaving.
You wanna do,
everybody leave.
Ooh, what did you
do? Yeah.
Ah, don't push F10. Don't push F10.
Abandon the fight, but my foes weaken.
I'm just saying that Adequate looks like he's ready for some hardcore sex.
Do you have horns on your shoulders? Is that Adequate?
I'm thinking so, yeah. And he's got a spiky shield and like a Dom mask on.
That can't happen.
Hey, we should all. Oh no, we can't.
Ouch. We are at too high of a level. I almost died to a fucking plant.
Can we open a rift?
Wow, I just got my head chopped off.
Bring it back down to T5. We can open a rift, but it doesn't do anything for you. Like, you're not gonna get any good gear at when the level. Oh, I guess the game's level 70. Oh. Yeah, we can open a rift. Bring it down to T4 if we can open a rift.
How did it get to level 70? Because you're level 70?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
I don't know why it picked me, but.
Because, I think it's because you're. Like, only two or three levels higher than us. So it like
open it up.
You want me to open it?
Yeah. Bring it down to T4, open it, and I'll clear you guys. But you guys gotta be really careful.
Yeah. We're pros, don't worry.
Well, when did these guys get here then?
Okay, I'm back.
Yay!
Some new faces.
Oh, god damn, what the hell?
Bro, faces, that guy's a pro right there.
Got you, honey.
What the fuck just happened? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna stay here.
Where's Adequate? Oh, there he is.
He just ported to the worst place ever.
Boob! Oh. Shit.
It's always fun trying to kill T4 enemies that have four times as much life but no health.
Out of room.
Ooh, shit. Oh god.
Shit! I was going through my inventory.
There's a pool here. This pool will be relatively helpful to people who are still alive.
I'm trying! 3, 2, 1, I'm coming!
You're not inside strict enough for the range.
Yeah.
There you go, hit it.
All my armor is broken and shit.
Ooh, channeling pylon. Stay away, I'm gonna hit it with my Nemesis Razors.
What is the pylon?
Channeling.
Oh, there's a chain link.
All your cooldowns are zero.
Oh, I can ride my horse all day! Well, almost all day.
Oh, I got another Danettas. Does anybody have a demon hunter?
Yeah.
I'm overburdened.
Yeah.
Here. Level 70 Dinettas.
Idea in it now.
Level 70.
Ooh, actually, that's fucking pretty good.
It should be.
Ooh, thank you.
Yeah, watch out.
Ooh,
I've hit
this. Ooh.
Actually, never mind. It's nice. It's vulnerability. It's vulnerability, so just you can stay here. You can stay here and not die.
I'm gonna punch this guy. He's gonna die.
You actually can punch him.
He's gonna die so quick. Did you guys see him? He's almost dead.
You can only carry so much on the same.
Is this giving you guys experience at a decent rate?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I'm almost at 90. Or 90, Jesus Christ.
90? Jesus!
Oh, my bag is full.
I really need to repair my armor. I fucking hate that little red man in the top right.
Maybe you should stop dying.
Damn it. These are things I need to know before I start playing the game.
You die, you take durability loss.
Vibe in town. I'm just gonna... I appreciate the effort, Innovate.
Oh, sorry.
I'm just repairing my shit. First. Wait, where is Adequate?
I get no. Fate of the Fell.
Adequate, you're out.
Adequate, you're losing out on all this experience. I'm not gonna keep leveling you.
Where is he?
Oh, well, nightmarish.
Pool, come here, there's a pool here. Should help you level, don't die.
I'm determined to make it to level 70 before innovate.
Good luck.
Wait.
You gotta make sure he dies.
Look at that! I got five guys behind me. That's a fucking army. Ah! How close are you to 70, innovate?
Quarter. Quarters away.
Son of a bitch, you killed me, Innovate. You threw a hammer and I died. No, don't die because of me. Save yourself.
I don't think you're gonna beat him. He's got a pool and you don't.
I have heart though.
Send an email to Diablo to Blizzard about that.
Yeah. Dude, I love these five guys. You just fucking go nuts.
I'm sure they're doing tons of damage too, right?
Son of a bitch. Like...
My bag is full.
No, no, spider! No, no! Yeah, attack them. Yes! No!
Why aren't you up here with me? In the back, dying. Why is Innovate the only one who ever lives?
I don't know. He's,
yeah, guys.
He's a quality player.
He's leveling business.
He can kite with the rest of them.
Blessings of the light.
See, like, why aren't you getting hit by those ghost things, Innovate?
I don't know. They don't like me.
Oh, he ran right up in there. You got him. Oh,
okay, shit. You attacked them, and I died. How the fuck?
Is Adequate even playing?
I think, like, smoking half the time and playing the other half the time. I'm gonna watch what you do. Do you just run up? See, like, how aren't you getting mortared right now? You just, like, walk around, like, nothing's even happening, and they're just like, yeah, sure, alright.
I can't carry anymore.
I don't know.
He's not like pure chance. Not a threat.
I'm a spectator, I promise.
Next splits.
Well, that's a lot of, arcane. I can't see that.
imagine the mortars are feelings coming towards the Marines.
What just happened? Wait, are you using, like, high-level, gear?
Gear?
Yeah.
No, not really.
Fuck. I should put my high-level gear on, then I wouldn't die.
You might have, like, level 60 gear.
What the hell is that?
I like 2 pieces of armor, and the rest are just, not really all that in-game. I need more pieces of Akkans.
What's your main character?
My witch doctor.
Anybody?
Do I have 4-piece zunis? I'm lacking.
Frankie Shrine here. I'm going to use my nemesis braces on it.
Holy shit.
You ready?
Popping everywhere.
It's
yeah.
coming.
Wait, what am I doing? Oh! Heyo! God. Fucking penis. Hey, a two-handed sword.
Hey! 70.
You can only carry so much on the crusade.
Fuck off, him.
Did I get on my witch doctor?
Did you already hit 70?
Almost. Nah, I'll just stay and do the rift.
You want to get to 70 and then switch over?
Yeah, maybe. You'll let me.
What the fuck? Where are these fucking things?
What are you looking for? Monsters?
Look at the next area. How close are you to 70?
1 bar.
You'll get to 70 here in a second, and then if you come back, you can get the turn in from the quest.
Oh, yeah. Good.
What level is your witch doctor? 67 or something like that?
Yeah.
Oh. Nope, I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna do it. Look at you with your little hammers. You're so cute.
Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna switch.
Hurry!
I told you I'd beat
you. I'm gone. You'll beat this guy.
Don't make promises you can't keep. Holy shit!
Adequately, if you're not within strength of numbers range, you're not getting experience. I don't think.
I was gonna say, that's kind of a good thing to know. I didn't know that. I'm gonna mute real quick.
Okay, sure. Our foes grow in strength.
There's a pool here. Come to the pool. I'll wait till you're alive, adequate, before I hit the pool. Alright, hit it.
Wow.
I guess we didn't even need to wait for it.
He dropped.
Here. Alright, he's spawned.
Go, go, ball wrong.
Oh,
Is it just me, or does the ring of royal grandeur not drop very often?
They don't drop very often.
Yeah.
Work, dude.
Don't forget to pick up.
I've heard of people going like, oh, they've got 2 or 3 or 5 in 2 hours, and it's been like an hour and a half, and I haven't seen
you can only carry so
a lick of
say.
It.
I thought you got one just a second ago.
Nice.
Is everybody maxed out now? Can I go?
I would open rifts out of room to help them train for battle. They fought bravely.
I guess we can do one more rift. You no good, lazy, freeloading some of bitches.
I will open it.
But we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us.
I only have 42 fragments.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna go.
Right as I open it. Ah, looks wild out there. Oh my. Fuck.
You guys are hurting me.
Yeah.
Everything dead now?
Nope. I can't carry
damage
anymore.
Those sentries do.
They shoot for about 10 million a shot. Well, when they crit, they do about 10 million a shot. 26 million, 4 million, 23 million, it depends.
Yeah.
They do enough that I don't have to really shoot. Unless. I'm bored.
Daniel. MP70 now?
MP70? What is that?
Pimp is 70.
How did Innovate go from 67 to 69 before Adequate did? Adequate, come on. Get with the program. I aggro way too many things. I don't like wallers.
Pimp, you're all quiet. Looking at your skills.
You don't think my sentries do enough damage?
Definitely enough. Plenty.
Alright, Attic. You need to level up. I need you to stay alive for a sec. There's a pool here. I'm not sure if I should hit it, because it might not be useful.
Do it. We're ready.
Hold on. Pimpin's not even alive.
He's 70, though.
Yeah, but he might want to. Pimpin, you there? Alright, you lost your chance.
Now some Paragon levels.
There, I taunted him. Oh, you shouldn't have died. I taunted them.
That was adequate. 70, y'all.
Really? Really? You didn't gain one level that whole time, adequate, when Innovate was 67? You got all the way to 70 before you gained one level?
Getting too excited. Running in there. And he has no gear on, so he dies like instantly. Where's your gear? Did it all break?
Yeah.
Just stay by me, dude. Just literally follow me. Wait. Go in there, yeah. There you go.
Where's Pimpin?
I don't know.
I'm here. Sorry, I was on the phone. I'm just in town. I need to collect all my shit and then come back and meet you guys. Full.
Ouch.
They're right here. Let him do his thing, because we are pretty much useless.
Pretty much or absolutely?
Absolutely.
There you go.
Yo, is this any good? This seems alright, I just don't know. That shit looks pretty fucking good, no? Or is it kind of terrible and I'm just being stupid?
It's not the greatest, but it's not terrible. Shield pylon, you guys can come here.
I can't carry anymore.
Some of those pink purple things.
Oh. You guys can do damage, you guys can't die.
Oh.
You guys literally can't die.
I take that as a challenge.
Go, do it. Die.
Alright, I'm coming.
Completely invulnerable for a couple seconds.
What's the set that I want? It starts with a Z, I think.
I think doctor. You want a con set, right? Dead down there?
Yeah.
Yeah. My girlfriend's like coming through the front door, so I gotta go after this. But I'll be on later.
Cool.
I appreciate your help, sir.
Yeah,
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Also, I just found some set boots, so if anybody needs them, let me know. Let me just go pick them up quick.
My bag is
oh, son of a bitch, I can't even pick them up. I didn't have fucking room in my inventory.
And you died, I'm assuming?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're about to do the Rift Guardian, if you want to wait for that. I don't know if you want the 80 blood shards or not. And the experience.
80 from T4?
Yeah, you get about 80.
Are they different in hardcore? No.
No.
I'm getting 60 on Master. Or 50.
Really?
Uh huh.
I don't know. Should be only getting like 40. Don't run into the bowl. There you go. Third guardian's about to spawn.
Oh, wow.
You guys all die like instantaneously to them?
Yeah. I don't know what the fuck.
Oh, there's another pool. Adequate, I want you to get this pool. So when you're up, Adequate, just hit it. Really? Are you?
Something flew over here.
Wait all the way for Adequate and he dies instantly. Ouch. Oh, there's the,
Oh god. Right.
Oh fuck. I need to let my cooldowns recover. Oh shit. I'm not sure if they're dead or not, but I need to go back and heal.
Not dead yet. Run out of good. Oh god, he's chasing me.
Why am I not spawning? Oh, here we go. Oh, okay, come here. I'll fight him. Everybody come to me. Nobody else is being chased by anything, right?
Good.
Everybody got it? Everybody alive? Well, hopefully you'll get the level adequate when we turn this quest.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna help save hours and hours and hours.
Are you ready, Adequate? I really hope you hit this. No! I'm not helping you anymore, Adequate. You should have been level 70 by a long time ago. I'm done for now.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah.